What's up, guys? Started stream for a little bit. We'll start from the beginning. I remember the Tomb Raider anniversary one. The remake of the first, not the remake, but the redone of the first one. Except they made it shorter, though. For the levels. I think they made it where they're all connected, I thought. I don't think there was any loading. It was like all connected and shit. Kind of cool. That's probably why they made it short, leveled, maybe. I don't know. So I guess I can't run. There we go. I used this game again. Best of luck. This one's to walk. If I had this one's to look. Oh yeah, that's right. There we go. I need to get a new controller for the Xbox. Or, I don't know if I'll be able to use my Xbox Series controller. It's just an Xbox controller. But, I don't think it uses the plug I have. I think I have to use the other plug. Oh, maybe I should try it. Do I have my S plug here somewhere? I don't think I do. Probably. I want to take care of all this dust. So I have an Xbox Series X. And I got a PlayStation 5, so. I want to get the Series X, though. And get Halo and shit. So I want to start playing Halo. So whenever the consoles are free from bots. The bots are still trying to sell the fucking consoles, and they're not really getting money from it, so. It's just a big waste for them. We all damn well know that's not gonna happen. That one's sold out. Let's see, this is still sold out. It's never coming back. $499.99. I'll definitely buy it for sure. It's also refurbished. That's out of sale too. I'd get it and do the one pay. So sold out. So yeah. Anyways, that's the plan. Alright. So anyways, oh yeah, I was gonna try. So this is an S plug, right? So I have an S plug somewhere, I just don't know where. Will this be it? Oh, that wouldn't be it. It's plugged into the PC, I believe. So let's see. What's up? Don't freeze. Crash the game. Right. Launch it again. I like how it doesn't save it. Come on. If it works. Nope. Might have to select it. Config controllers. This might be why. Select. Start. Square. Which is this. Triangle. Circle. Cross. L1. R1. L2. R2. Up thumb. P1L. Oh, whoops, hold on. I have to push it. Sure though. P1 mode? Oh, not bad. Okay, now it should be configured. There we go. Lots the way, I like it. This I might have to use this instead. Hopefully it doesn't screw up my controller unit shit, man. actually kind of easy. It's kind of funny how very good first easy secret of the game, because it's the beginning of the game, so I think it's harder trying to find it all after that. Whoa. We have bats. The most famous shots when it's hitting the ground. Ran off. There was two of them. I know I didn't get the other one. And yet another secret. Another easy secret. More med kits. There he is. He came back with vengeance. When was In the Busted Groove released? That was in the 90s, but oh, January. So pretty soon it's going to have its birthday, too. Okay, that was fucking weird. I don't think I've ever had that happen before. Like I shot the wolf, but then she stopped shooting. And then the wolf, look, I shot the wolf, but the wolf didn't wake up. Which is weird. ridiculous. Fucking bear. Well, I get no save. Oh, I can go back, actually. There's supposed to be a med kit here somewhere down here. I guess you can go on the other side, I suppose, huh? Save point crystals, man, those were hard to deal with. What's interesting though, that the title is like upgraded to like the Tomb Raider, the actual Tomb Raider name, you know? So now you don't know if it's gonna be new or old. That's a bit confusing. Wow, where'd you all come from? Fucking wolf fell down and shit. Like, I couldn't even finish him off. But there he is. I think this might be him. Yo. The fuck? Everything's like occurring all weirdly. That's right. I'm tired still, man. Fucking gloomy weather sucks. Tell you that right now. Oh, wait, there's a bear over here. That lever looking for? Yeah, in a moment. My nipples. Damn fucking bear. I would do that to Lord Craft a gun. Get the other seeker now. Whoops. Dive into the pool, lady. Definitely much better now using my Xbox Series S controller. my other Xbox controller, I think it's starting to dip. The bumper is starting to dip, though. The L1. It's not the PlayStation controller, but my other PlayStation controller that I have, it actually doesn't even work anymore. I don't know what is up, because I plugged it in. Or I plugged it in the console, and it wouldn't, like, fucking... I don't understand why it wouldn't work. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, she might drown. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. Something come along in this bus stop bubbles, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is the one right here. I could've went the other way. It still made it. Or just barely. Like, I think I'd lose a little life if I did. Hello, Harley Prey. Right? The very next game she does. Can I get ammo here? Yeah. My fucking magnums and shit. Why could they use the magnums in the second one too? Purposely just weaving into the water. Get another secret! Four secrets in a row! I believe it was four. Wait, I still gotta get the fucking key. What is that door I opened? Over here, right? Oh, it's over here. Do you mainly play FPS? Yeah, somewhat. Run and conk your head. No. I was about to say, you better fucking jump, woman. You know, I can use the block to get up here. Hey! I thought I'd lose life. Push this big ass fat fucking hard stone rock. It's like she doesn't even have a body building in her, and then she could still push this huge giant block. and then they said in one of the Tomb Raider 4s, I think it was Tomb Raider 4, they're like, they're not gonna do any more giant block stone moving and shit. Come on, Bat. Fuck are you? Okay. Thank you. Damn it! I hate when you do this. Bats are like riding against the walls. I like it this one too, like you have to get some items and shit, you gotta be like right under it. And then the second one, it's like you warp to it. Or she like automatically goes to it. Because people are like getting irritated about having to be in the center or something, like didn't like to try to waste their time and try to get the item or something. They're like, okay, we'll make it automatic for you. We'll make her slide there automatically to get the item on the second one. But it's underwater though. I think I can do that without grabbing the ledge. Hoping to not use as many fucking medkits any in this game because it's gonna be kind of hard. Later on in the game, like as much as I can. I can break it. I think I just took the shortcut. I actually never take a shortcut. Oh my god. Stop trying to hump my head. Crash. Why did it crash? I'm gonna save it like right there. The game actually froze for the first time. What the fuck happened? Wow, dude. That was weird. Hold on to that. That's again. What the fuck happened? Why did it freeze? What? That is weird. Oh, it never freezes like that. Okay, it's fucking weird. Do I have saves for this game? I wonder. Load game. I did save it. Wow. I saved the game and then didn't even save. That's weird. I don't know what happened. Looking weird, dude. Oh yeah, I gotta do this all over again, dude. This is crazy. This one doesn't freeze, so I guess maybe I should play this one. Oops, I did it quickly. Oh. This is gonna look better now because my Xbox is gonna be better now and all the jazz. Uh-oh, there we go. Oh, okay. Wait, oh, that's the one. Not sure if I got the toy yet. I don't really like. Something happened, or I think I forgot to save it. I did do it. I did get the cr- okay. Weird. Oh. I thought I had to do all that over again with the. Wow, dude. I don't know how she's. It is so shallow. And it made it where she doesn't get killed from it. That's weird. Shit, dude. Right the window. Motherfucker. Hey, you. These restroom. Oh, maybe it goes that high. Oops. Well, let's go to the next level. Since the other game froze, I don't know why it froze. It was so weird. Look at that diving ability down the slope. Best ever. I want to try that one more. Like without the duck. I gotta use the restroom. Bad. Be right back, guys. Oops, I forgot I was muted. Anyways, yeah. I don't know what's going on with my controller. Like, it works and then it doesn't work. So I gotta see if maybe there's like a driver I need for it. The Xbox Series S controller of Xbox. It should just work when you plug it in. It's Microsoft, for Pete's sakes. So I don't know. Something's up. So. And it's an S. It's a CB, a USB-C control, so. PY. Oof. So, all right. I will see you guys later when I get home.